Magical afternoon.
Yes, great magical afternoon. We're back. Welcome back. Hopefully you've seen our first two videos, Carpool Karaoke Part 1, which unfortunately only turned out to be one song, and Carpool Karaoke Part 2, uploaded yesterday, all featuring the musical stylings of Rhett and Link. So we decided we're going to play a game today, and it's a game kind of fun for us, but it's going to be for you, our magical viewers, as well, because you're probably going, who the heck are these people? And you want to learn a little bit more about us. So, I'm going to ask Madison 10 questions about me, and then she's going to ask, well, who goes first? Do you want to go first?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, you win. Maddie gets to go first.
Okay.
See how well I know Maddie. This could make me look really bad.
How many Girl Scout badges do I own, including fun badges?
All together or just on your current sash?
Current sash.
I'm counting. 24.
Correct. Who is my favorite My Little Pony?
Twilight Sparkle.
No.
Princess Luna.
Yes. What is my favorite holiday in my favorite, what did I write?
Read your own writing, folks. What's your favorite holiday?
What's my favorite Star Wars movie?
Force Awakens.
No! Return of the Jedi.
Really?
Yes. I like Return.
Old school. Okay.
What is my favorite holiday in February or March? I forgot the exact month.
What's your favorite holiday that takes place in either February or March?
Yes.
Mardi Gras.
Yes. What book do I not like?
Where the Red Fern Grows.
Yes.
Because the dogs, spoiler alert, the dogs die at the end.
I hate it.
I'm sorry.
What's my favorite book?
Tuck Everlasting?
Yes. What do I hate most?
Most what?
What do I hate most?
Like food or just in general?
Anything.
Babysitting?
No, Daniel Tiger.
Well, okay, I get half a point because when you're babysitting, usually you're watching Daniel Tiger. Okay.
My favorite food.
Boy, you have a lot.
What is my favorite food?
Is it something we just had, or you and Dad and Cassidy just had?
No. My favorite restaurant.
Taco Bell. Tacos. Taco. Okay, yeah. Tacos. Well, I didn't know if it was pizza.
How many fish have I owned?
Ishi 2. Silly and Lily. Blue Star 5.
Yes. My favorite song.
Clown Shark.
Correct.
Okay.
Okay, how many did you get correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did you get them all right?
No, I missed Star Wars.
Okay.
And I had to do a second guess on the ponies.
Okay.
So I missed 2, so I got 8. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
What is my favorite color?
Pink or black?
Bingo. What is my favorite movie of all time?
Oh. Forrest Gump.
No. It's a good movie, but no. It's animated.
Oh, Ferngully?
This is sad, Madison. What's not allowed to leave your room? Or the house, I should say, at least.
The Little Mermaid!
There we go. And, okay, the movie The Little Mermaid is allowed to leave her room. What's not allowed to leave her room is Mermy. We'll do
Want
a whole,
me to go get it?
No, we'll do a whole segment on our sad favorite fluffy things, because I have one, too. Okay.
And Cassidy.
What is my favorite show?
Or does it have to be TV?
I meant okay, my favorite show of all time is Good Mythical Morning.
Didn't say TV, so that... So.
Okay, I'll give you that one. But, okay, what is my favorite TV show?
Criminal Minds.
Criminal Minds. Let me some... That's so funny. They're so different. Good Mythical Morning is so funny and family-oriented.
Criminal Minds kills!
And Criminal Minds is like this vicious, raw serial killer. I'm either incredibly happy or I'm going to murder you. It's one of the two. I have no middle ground. What is my favorite food?
Farmer's breakfast?
No.
Ham and cheese rolls?
No.
Chicken?
Pasta.
Pasta?
Spaghetti.
Oh.
Any kind of pasta. Mm-hmm. So that's...
I have something good.
That's two you've gotten wrong.
Oh, God.
So right now we're tied. You have to get the rest of these right.
Or I lose.
To tie me, you had to get the rest of these right.
And then we have bonus questions.
And then we'll do a bonus question. If we tie, we'll do a bonus question. Okay. Who is my favorite actor?
Harrison Ford.
What is my biggest pet peeve?
What's a pet peeve?
What drives me crazy? What makes me angry?
Oh, well.
My biggest one. You and Dad pick on me all the time.
OCD!
Okay, wait, for clarification purposes, I have OCPD, not OCD. I have OCPD.
Because she cleans the house every day, 24/7.
A mess. Okay.
That counts.
Who is my favorite singer? Who is my favorite singer?
Oh, he sings that song. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What song?
That piano one with... Take Me Home or something.
Come Over?
Come Over, yeah. Whoever sings Come Over.
I don't know if I should give it to you because you know the song.
I don't know the singer. I don't listen to that.
Penny Chesney.
I don't look for singers.
Come over.
I don't look for that one. Yeah, I don't look for singers. You know that.
What's my eye color?
Blue. Everyone in this family has blue eyes.
All right, Madison Ray, that means I have won because you missed Kenny Chesney. Just sad.
Seriously? I don't look for singers. You know that.
Oh, don't get mad at the question. I missed two of yours.
But still.
I won.
No, you didn't. You know I don't look for singers. Unless it's Taylor Swift. But I know all her songs.
And you know, I am not a Taylor... Uh-oh, camera difficulty. I am not a Taylor Swift fan. Boy, are we cricket today. Okay. Why don't you tell our magical fans, our magical beasts, what, something that you want them to know about you. Just something in general. Doesn't have to be anything major.
I'm a My Little Pony freak. If it's My Little Pony and you don't want it, give it to me.
Yeah, Maddie, you have... What list your top five favorite things in this world?
Tacos, Taco Bell, My Little Pony, Star Wars, and Frozen.
No, I'm just surprised that one wasn't in there, but I guess I'm not that surprised because it's more mine. Because, okay, do you think you know what my top five favorite things are?
Good Mythical Morning, Harrison Ford, that NASCAR driver.
Dale Earnhardt Jr.
NASCAR. And penguins and flamingos.
Okay. Yeah, I was kind of surprised GMM wasn't in there, but I guess that makes sense because that's more me than you. But you watch it. You binge watch it with me. Yeah. What's your favorite episode?
I think the anti-walking thing mod.
How to walk?
Yeah.
How to walk safely?
Yeah. Yeah. In the one with fish eyeballs.
Where he throws it up in the jello?
Yeah.
I think mine would have to be, and it's not actually an episode. It's something I watch with your sister because it makes her laugh. It's the,
Mythical Show?
No. Well, we like the Mythical Show too, but that's no longer on. It's, you know how Stevie does the top 10 mythical moments?
Mm-hmm.
The gag one? Where Link's throwing up constantly. Constantly. That makes me and her sister laugh hysterically. That being said, not to get completely off topic, but I want to throw this out there. You hadn't heard about this yet today. To get serious for a minute, we want to extend our thoughts and prayers and condolences to the family of, not of Rhett and Link, but Rhett and Link refer to their fans as Mythical Beasts. And there's a fan website with fan art, fan fiction, videos that Rhett and Link monitor. And that's how they keep in touch with a lot of their families. It's called Rhett and Link Community with a K, .com. Go check it out. One of the main community members passed away today. So we want to extend our condolences. They did not give a name. I don't know the actual name of who it was. There was a Facebook post about it, though. So our thoughts and prayers and condolences to them. But let's try and end things on, just wanted to say that, on a happy note. Today, my father had some minor surgery on his ear, and I got to babysit him. Do you remember when we had to babysit Bumpa?
I had to babysit him when he was in a wheelchair.
This is like the third time we've had to babysit my dad, and I have to tell you, I have worked in nursing homes and for hospice and for assisted living facilities for years, since 2009. He is by far the worst patient I've ever had. I love you dearly, Father, if you ever see this, although I doubt it because he doesn't even know how to turn on an iPad. He got an iPad for Christmas and can't turn it on. My mom uses it to play Panda Pop more than anything. But I got to babysit him again today, and I had Cassidy with me, so that was exciting.
I got to do park testing, but most of the time it's only 11 questions, so most of the time we get to, like, we watched a movie and eat food constantly.
Okay, friends.
And play games.
Jog my memory. I don't think it was called park testing when we were in grade school. I graduated high school in 2003. So for grade school, we're talking the 90s here, kids. So if you were in grade school in the 90s, if you're in your 30s now, go back into the recesses of your mind. Do you ever remember the teachers on standardized testing week going, "Hey, bring in candy. Hey, we're just gonna play games while you're doing this to help you relax"? No, it was, "Here's your test.
After the test.
Okay, even after the test, it was, "Okay, you're done. Now we're on to regular schoolwork." She walks to my parents' house today because, of course, I was taking care of my dad. And my dad asks her, "So, Madison, what did you learn today?" And her answer was,
"I played games and did a test."
Nothing, Bompa. I learned nothing today. So, leave a comment. Do you remember getting to do nothing during standardized testing? Because I don't. I remember we did our standardized tests, and then we actually did regular schoolwork. It wasn't a freebie.
That's a bummer.
Considering her standardized test was, how many questions did you have?
11, 12, 11. And 9.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we only get 2.
Okay, so that's less than 30 questions they have to answer in an 8-hour school day, and the rest of the day is spent playing. Someone explain
lunch
this
and
to
PE.
Me. Someone explain this
we
to
have
me.
One class, PE. And I play Foursquare.
Okay, well, that's a game that hasn't gone anywhere.
We have a choice, walking, Foursquare, volleyball, or basketball.
All right, folks, well, we have to wrap this up. Thank you for joining us. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Good magical afternoon!